16.34. So we have a wave with the given properties here. That's probably